Hi, welcome back. My name's Zima and Yuki, and we are back on Resident Evil 7. So a few days ago, the DLC dropped, and I haven't been able to get to it because I was busy playing the game. Because it came out like 8 days after the launch of the game on PlayStation 4. Oy. So, we're gonna do it here. And I guess I unlocked this when I beat the game. Oh my gosh, sorry. So, I know nothing of this. It's just that there's a bedroom, and there's rats.
Why are you doing this?
The pretty small little girl is giving me!
Oh dear. More horrors. Horrors. Oh. Daughters. So, we got like a Five Nights at Freddy's mode. We got Escape the Bedroom. So we're gonna do... This sounds fun. Okay, we're probably gonna have to do multiple episodes. But we'll do this one first. Play Nightmare from the start. Complete Nightmare. Oh, is this for the game or just... Heck yes! Okay. I'm excited. Let's do this. Skip ends here. Clancy tried his best, but he couldn't outrun Jack. Dragged to the basement staircase and thrown inside. Clancy is still gagging on the mold-choking air as Jack slams the door on his escape, saying, "You just sit tight now. I've got some friends I want you to meet." Hey. Collect scrap to craft weapons and ammunition. Okay. Wait. Oh. Okay. Could this be? I'm literally... Where's the time on it?
Check.
Oh, get wrecked. Okay, but I do believe my only source of ammo is the scrap. Oh, I need to come back every once in a while. Let's get a bunch of hang ammo. Let's do it. Ooh. Oh fuck. Oh, these guys are persistent. Unable to create. Oh, I get like tripwire thingies. Oh, hi. Can you get out of my room? Oh my gosh, I'm. How's my health? Where's my health? I know I have a watch. Come on, show me my health. Well. So I need to make a tripwire, wire of some sort. I didn't see these. Compact upgrade, increased crushing efficiency. Output, oh, that is important. That, I need to save up for that. Oh, I. Okay. I need a thingy there. Yeah, I know, I know. I played the main game. I don't want to go that way. Oh, hey, 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 hey. What did I have to use? Ooh. Install turret. Oh, heck yes. That's so cool. Am I literally getting it so overrun? Oh. Why? Why? Compactors, is there more than one? Fuck!
Dying down here.
Oh. What? Oh, it's a checkpoint thingy. My jig. I gotta destroy enemies. What? Okay. Have restarted. What does that mean? How many combatants are there?
Yeah. keep it together. You survived this part.
Alright, I want to know what's behind this door. Oh my god, another comebacker! Yeah! Basically, I'm gonna be bouncing back and forth between these two rooms. Huh. Cool, cool. That might be the great- Oh, another compactor! You got wrecked. That's not good. Oh my god! Can I shoot, please? Oh my god, my aim is terrible! So it costs 500 to get those? I like those guns. Defeat Jack! What?! Jack? Oh, I'm out of ammo. I'm just trying to sneak past you, I need some ammo.
I told you.
I know. Chuck it. Come on. Fuck. Get up. Get up! Shoot! Heal. He's kicking my ass! Can you kill him, please?
Sorry, boy.
Okay, I gotta run. Reload. Oh my gosh, I am the worst. Oh. 2 hours. So stupid. Oh. Every time? Oh, so just the more you play this. Becomes available for crafting workbenches. Oh, infinite ammo would be amazing. That's my main goal. That's my goal right there. Infinite ammo. Okay. Heck yeah, we're trying again. Oh, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do a series of this till I get that million. And then maybe I'll do another one just to show that. Oh, this is great.
Oh, well, where am I?
I still want to explore the whole area. So So I gotta get those compactors going.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
Alright. So we gotta press this button. Make me, yes. Okay, go start the other one real fast, which is down here. Nope. Alright, and then we need to explore. A lot for just one enemy. I don't think it's worth doing the tripwires. I mean, unless you have like tons. Yeah, yeah. Shit. There's gotta be another one over here. Oh, corrosive door. Okay. Looks like I have access to two until I get enough scrap for two corrosives. Oh, this is so fun. It's really fun. I gotta explore over there, but let's go get my scrap from the other one. Make some stuff, and we'll be good. We got a lot of scrap. Let's do a machine gun, first aid. Need a corrosive. Okay, that just circles around. There's no point to that. So basically, start, you want to just cycle between these two. That gun is so amazing. Corrosive. I know. Oh, I need to do like a health upgrade. So is that for all of them? Is that for all the compactors? Because if that is, that's amazing. Okay, I'm gonna... Oh my god. You fucking piece of shit! Oh, I hate those guys so much.
I'm not dying down here.
Not gonna make it. Alright, we're doing good. Alright, so all the compactors still going. Let's install a new gun, because I love that thing. So I wonder if these things only have a limited number of shots. Oh, this one's getting kind of full. That's good. Okay. So we need, I think it's 2,500 for the next compactor.
Keep it together. Upgrade. You survived this far.
Though, I might just get another corrosive and start exploring. Yeah, I'm gonna get another. Oh, they increase in price. That's not good. So, definitely gonna get compactor upgrade before I get that other corrosive. I think. Because, I don't think it's still going. Because, having another compactor is probably more important than making it more efficient for all of them? Question mark? I don't know, but I need more ammo. For Jack. Jack's not gonna be nice. Yep, it's all about cycling between these. Making sure they never get full, because if they get full, that's like racist crap. Jack's not gonna survive against this gun. Which means if they're adding Jack, they're gonna add Margaret. They might add some more. They might add something new in this mode. Because Resident Evil does that in their mercenaries thingies. Need more. That gun. I think it's only 100 to make, which is ridiculous. It's so good. Oh, I'm standing by this gun.
Looks like you got one of Dave's drones,
come on, Jack. Oh, get wrecked. Is my gun dead? Yeah, it is. What? How is this not killing you?
Oh, you haven't fallen yet.
I kind of am, but you're ruining it. Oh, shit. Hey. Just get dead.
Oh!
what? I bet the tripwires are for these guys. Where's a tripwire? Hey, Jack! Eat this!
You know!
What the fuck?
Triggers!
Man, he is... This is more an intense fight than the main game. Oh, that's new damage. Oh, I think he's dead. Good fucking lord.
When is this gonna be over?
I'm not looking forward to Margaret. Cause she's probably gonna come on this one. Would be my guess. Alright, we can make a corrosive. We can almost make a crack factor upgrade. Well, not really almost, but... Oh, I need ammo. Okay, now we have plenty of ammo. Okay. And go collect our scrap. And then make it to the third part.
Where the fuck are all these things coming from?
What? Oh, 1,000? They're stronger. They are stronger. Oh, this is bad. They are a lot stronger. It costs 1,000 for that turret now. What the crap? Okay, I need health. Like, bad. We need three things. Alright. I think I need more ammo, too. Nope. 600? Fuck off. Anybody know the corrosive? Yes, I do. Did you die? Just a question. God. Push it to the next. I can make it. Yeah, I know. in here. Oh, another crafting table. Yeah. I need more scrap. Gotta explore real fast. Got a locked door. That's now unlocked. Oh, what's this? Oh, it's connected now. And we have another one of those. Good. Get that one going. Oh, hi, Fatty. Hi, Fatty. Oh! We might be screwed. Could you fuck off, please? Open. I think I will. I don't care. Oh, fuck you. Fuck. So much. Gosh dang it. What? Oh, it stopped. Oh. Just gotta keep running. It's the only thing we can do. It's 700? Every time you buy it, it increases? So maybe it's worth having different weapons. I need to buy a shotgun, I think. Yeah, it's not worth sticking with one weapon, if that's the case. What do you got? This might be the end. Can I get out? Let me out. Let me out. Close the door. Close the door. Nope. I need first aid. Shit. Fuck yes. Alright, come here, bitches. I think they're stuck.
Okay, I want to go home.
Woo! Okay. I think we have the whole area locked down, though. So now I get to run around like fucking loony. Factors restarted. Wait, does that mean I lost all the scrap though, or no? Thousand? Turn a little max.
What is up with this fucking house?
That's what I want to know. So maybe you want to do like handgun shotgun for the first rounds and then get into like the good stuff like the machine gun. Is there anywhere I haven't been? No, I think I've been everywhere. Oh crap.
keeps shaking like that sometimes. So, sorry if it does. And it bugs you. Okay. Is there a compactor in here? It sounds kind of loud. No? Okay. I think there's only four? Compactors? This is not a great place to be! Get wrecked! Alright, let's upgrade our compactors. Alright, and then we want more handgun ammo. So look at the price. So it costs 110? 130 now. That's retarded. Same thing for healing. Okay. I'm half tempted to put a turret up. Alright, we gotta cycle to that other one. Before the end of the round, because the end of the round I want to be close to my other ones. So Margaret's not going to be a nice person. What the heck? Say for my second try ever, we are doing fantastic. We are doing fantastic. I hear it, I just don't see it. I hear the noises. Dang it. Oh no, it just stopped. I need ammo. Not. Might as well check my all my compactors again. Oh, dickheads. Get up! Assholes. I do not like those enemies. Ooh. Maybe it was a bad idea to do those upgrades. I think I need ammo. We could be screwed. Oh, might as well check the other one. Oh no. That's right, at the end they send like a wave. And there's probably gonna be Fat Guy. Oh, that one had a lot. What do we got? Fat Guy! Fat Guy! Fatty, just like I thought. I need machine gun ammo badly. In a bad way. So I think it's just that Fat Guy that's left. Corners. Oh. I think I should heal, yeah. Damage upgrades, we need to get ammo. We've explored everywhere. Compactors, I don't know if they have one more upgrade. Probably. I hope so. They're already
when I'm
coming.
Done, I'm gonna burn this fucking house down.
Okay, compactors 4,000. I'm definitely gonna save up for that, so I'm gonna hold down. Let's get some handguns. Stop freaking out. Okay. Okay, handguns doing work. I just do not have ammo. Holy crap! be nice if I could aim, you know. This mode would be a lot easier for people who can aim. Aha! Oh yeah, these things are popping out of the turret like crazy. I need ammo in a bad way. Oh, I need it so badly. Yeah, I'm just gonna go straight for the room. Shocker shells are the best for him. I really think. Oh, Jack.
Wait,
I need healing.
Oh,
crap. I need healing.
Oh,
wow.
What's the matter, son? You got an
arrow?
Oh fuck, you gonna die!
Fuck yeah, I am! Heal!
I'm gonna cut you like...
Can I get out of this fucking corner?
Fuck.
Holy shit. I'm aware. But Jack? Well, that ain't doing shit. Oh, I have nothing to protect me out there. Oh, that hurts. That hurts, Jack. I thought you considered me one of you. Remaining set score. Kill count 71. Survival multiplier 5 hours. Nerve gas. What's nerve gas? Oh, you start with... Oh, that's gonna be nice. Oh, burner! I forgot about that weapon. I was about to say, I was like, I thought that was more than 4 weapons. What's adrenaline? I think... I don't know. What's adrenaline? No. No, we are good. Alright guys, thanks for watching that. That was actually a lot of fun. I hope it was a lot of fun to watch. I will be doing that till I get the maximum, obviously. So look forward to that, and then I'm gonna try the Jack Must Die. Probably after I complete that. But I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye bye. Very like we'll be right back. You'll have to tell me to do that.